Rearming complete.
Yeah, also, I shouldn't take the MVGs, but I'm taking AVGs.
Engine fire left.
I screw it, I'm not taking AVGs.
Engine fire right. Engine fire right. APU fire. APU fire. Bleed air left. Bleed air left. Bleed air right. Bleed air right. Engine fire left. Engine fire left. Engine fire right. Engine fire right.
My god, you barely can see the
APU
hands on this guy.
Fire. APU fire. Bleed air left.
Yeah.
Bleed air left. Bleed air right. Bleed air right.
I assume then we don't even have to request for takeoff permission or anything like that?
Nope.
Power radio check.
Can you hear me over main frequency?
Negative. Yes.
But there's nobody on tower, so.
Okay.
Are you on button 2?
He's on button 1.
Tower is on button 2 for on case 2.
Okay.
Let's call science again.
What did the glimmer say at the end?
Something about the call signs.
Says departure is blue. That's it. That's what I heard.
Yeah, I think it says departure is not online yet. Not sure.
Ah, online yet. I guess we need to wait.
My HMD is very dim.
What HMD?
The helmet mounted display, I cannot make it brighter.
Push is on letter.
Okay, the budget's online.
Wow. Can you please translate everything he says for me?
Yeah, also someone check lights. 232 has lights on.
Yeah, you're kind of supposed to, in case the...
No, you lights on when you're ready to launch.
Yeah, copy.
Yeah, right, well, I'm green jet. I'm gonna go ahead and taxi.
Departure 215, taxiing Cat 3.
How the heck do you turn off the anti-collision lights?
No, just switch the lights off button, that's all I do. Yeah, right. Here we go.
Alex, you on daily?
Ever.
Departure 215, ever.
Thirty second separation as well?
215 for the contact. Departure 215, passing 1500.
Yeah, 30 seconds separation.
Departure 215 parking.
Departure 204 passing 2500.
Well, 240 seems a bit
like very short arch, but okay.
Departure 204,
marking. 230, right? That's the heading that he gave us?
215, this is the 240 departure radio.
232, airborne.
Departure 204 established on 230. 232, your radar contact.
Departure 215, establish Angels 14-240. Kilo.
Left-hand turn and 3 miles to intercept radio to Fuzio.
Two passing 2.5.
Anyway, 215, you clear to switch next time. Establish the radio from the carrier, not from your departure point. Zero four, you clear to switch.
Departure 215, could you repeat your last to me?
215, you're clear to switch, but next time align with carrier radio, not radio from your departure point. Over.
215. Yeah, I'm not sure what you meant by that.
232, parking.
204, you're clear to switch as well.
204. 231, airborne.
We're switching to Marshall now, right? Button 16?
No, first 15, so we can call the AI. After the AI is finished talking, we can switch to button 16.
Copy that.
Also, my autopilot doesn't work.
Mine seems to work.
Run passing 2.5.
Oh yeah, now it came on. Just I'm not sure what I did wrong with the arching towards 240.
I guess if you take it from the carrier's perspective and then 240, it's still not a huge margin.
Yeah, exactly. Like I'm not sure. Maybe I was supposed to bank right until I was. Heading 245, I'm not sure.
252, please establish 240.
You mean do a full circle?
Yeah, I think so. I have no clue. Because
that
the radio.
Kinda dumb.
Well, yeah, because the radial 240 is very short compared to the BRC 260.
Yeah, it's like what, half a turn and basically you're there.
231 RPM.
Yeah. It's literally 20 degrees. Alright, I'm gonna call Marshall.
Well, this is gonna be fun.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to dump fuel.
Hey guys, so do we first on button 15 call call the AI and then go to 16, call Marshall.
Hey, Firm.
Yeah. Looks like he likes me more.
Just make sure you first let the AI speak everything. Like literally two of you guys are behind me, so we need the same radio turn.
I followed you. I mean the lights are pretty bright, so
yeah.
Are we on George Washington?
Yeah, Washington.
5-1, platform, state 2.7.
I gotta switch to 150, burn some fuel, I don't want to dump. Go to like 40 miles, something like that.
Marshall 232, marking MOMS 220 for 23 miles, Angels 13, state 11.1. Marshall on 090 on 21 at Angel 6, expected push time at 55 and approach button 15.
Do you want me to make the call for what?
I can make my own call.
Yeah, I just saw you forming up on me.
5-1,
I do it because I haven't flown next to a plane in a long time, so...
5-1, continue.
Yeah, it's far enough. Turning back to the boat. Left hand turn.
Marshall 231. Mark Imams 220 for 35 miles, Angels 20, estate 10.6. Marshall Case 3 recovery, Team 1 approach. Expect final bearing 252, altimeter 3001. 231 Marshall 090 23 Angels 8. Expected push time 58. Approach button 50. 0 Angels 0 23 Angels 3. Respect time 58. 231.
Two, 232 established Angels 6 in a state 9.8.
Marshall 204.
204, stand by.
Five one, final gear for Tacker.
Yeah, 5-6 is established on Angels 7 for primary Marshall.
5-1, continue contact tower. 5-6, commencing at own discretion.
Contact tower, 5-1.
Marshall, 231.
231, Marshall, then.
Can you confirm that it's Angels 3?
Negative. 231, Marshall on the 090 for 22. Angels 7.
Marshall 215.
215, Marshall there.
Marshall 215, Monkey Mouse 150 for 28, Angels 14, state 10.4.
Marshall, press 3 recovery, 0-1 approach, expect final bearing 252, altimeter 3001. 215 Marshall on the 090 for 23. Correction. Marshall on. Sorry. 215 Marshall 090 on 24 DME Angels 8. Correction, I don't know what's going on. Angels 9. Expected push time 59er. Approach button 50.
Marshall 215, Marshall 090 for 24, Angels 9. Approach time 59, approach button 15. 3001 KFE.
215, repeat quick. 204, input Marshall, go ahead.
204, marking bombs. 1504, 32 Angels, 14. State 6.0.
5-6 commencing.
Contact 20 miles ERC 262.
5-6 platform.
204. Marshall, case 3, recovery. T1 approach, expect final bearing 252. Altimeter 3001. 204, Marshall, 090. 23, Angels 8. Expected push time. Next full hour, 00. Approach button 15.
204, Marshall 090, 23 at Angels 8. Push time 00, approach button 15. Wind bearing 250.
204, good pickle.
Marshall 204 established Angels 8, state 5.3.
204, Marshall Gotcha 5.3.
What was my push time again, Jerome? 5-6?
I think so, mine is 5-8.
Yours was minute behind, so mine was 5-7.
Bay and Marshall Patton, 10-5 one more time.
Alright, never mind.
Commencing. Altimeter 3001, state 8.7.
What swag on that call, man.
Wait, I called correctly on Marshall.
232. Radar contact 21 miles, final bearing 252. Check in button 15.
Check in button 15, 232, state 8.7.
5-6 is final gear for Tucker.
232, checking in 16 miles.
Altitude. 232, final bearing 252.
232, platform.
232, roger. Checking in 9.3. 231, final bearing
252. Bingo.
231 platform. 232
seconds. I'll disregard.
231 platform.
Thank you.
your external lights off. Perform right hand orbit. One time. One second. 215. Right hand orbit. Right hand orbit. 215. Take Angels 1.2, one level, turn left for downwind.
232, airborne.
How do I turn on the goddamn AOA indicator light? It's blinding me.
East 32, it's
next to the
left witness
knob. Under the autopilot button.
Right from Black Path, global.
204, Hornet Ball 3.6.
Roger.
204, Hornet Ball 3.6.
Roger. Correction to the left.
Sorry guys, something came up, we've gotta go. No time for a second sortie, I'm afraid.
232, yeah, hi, call the
ball. Yeah, relay the message to them if you can,
ball,
please.
3.7.
I don't wanna bother it.
Roger,
bro.
215 for the mean to final bearing 252.
215. User disconnected from your channel.
Bingo. Bingo.